Sir, Mr. Gates is here.
Bill Gates? I gotta go. Hey, Bill Gates actually showing up at corporate.
Hey, Steve, how you doing?
Not bad, you know, just trying to get this next-gen press stuff handled.
I heard there's a little trouble in Colorado somewhere?
It turns out it was nothing. Just some kids trying to turn the console wars into something bigger.
Oh my gosh. You know when I stepped down and left you in charge of the company, Steve, I knew there might be some challenges for you.
Yeah, well, nothing I can't handle. There might be some changes we need to make to our marketing, but I'm optimistic.
Uh-huh.
You know, I think we'll ultimately sell the number of units we want to.
You're right, Steve. Some changes do need to be made. Weakness is, Steve? Weakness is believing that competition is healthy. See, there was a time when Xboxes and PlayStations could both survive in this world, but that time's done. It's all headed to one device that people game on, watch TV on, socialize on. There's only going to be one winner. I can't have you idiots throwing away everything I worked so hard to achieve. Clean that shit up.
Tammy, the excitement over Black Friday is peaking, and none other than Bill Gates himself has shown up to try to make it even bigger.
That's right. We just want to do whatever we can to help our supporters get their Xboxes at incredible deals on Friday. So we've come to offer swords and battle axes, whatever the kids can carry to help them fight their way through the other shoppers.
We understand that you've donated some guns to the kids as well.
Yes, but we are limiting it to one per Xbox follower, because of course, the key thing here on everyone's mind is safety.
Mr. Gates, I was hoping I could talk to you about the fight on Friday.
Certainly. Eric, right?
It's my Lord Wizard King, actually. Having your leadership has certainly been a help, but I hope that we're clear that this is my army. There can only be one person of royalty. That's kind of the ruse.
Oh, I certainly don't want to step on your toes. Don't worry, I'm quite good at letting my CEOs do what they want.
Your CEOs?
Let's face it, this is really just about you and me getting Xboxes. The rest are simply there to help us get through those doors.
What?
Ha-ha! How's it feel? Now who's walking who through the betrayal garden?
Why don't you stay the f*** out of my business?
Why don't you stay the f*** out of my yard?